So you want to go to chiropractor school? Excellent. I see you have the grades and accomplishments we are looking for.
Sir, all I have is a high school equivalency.
So, you are saying you are overqualified. That is excellent.
What are your normal qualifying standards?
Generally, the ability to fog a mirror is what we are looking for. As long as you are not a zombie, you should get in. But, if you are a zombie capable of obtaining student loans, then that will get you into
B.
Not a big deal. In order to make money in chiropractic, you need to defraud people and insurance companies. Those skills will serve you well. Tell me, do you like being taken advantage of by older men?
Are you asking if I was molested?
If you were molested, that would be a plus. So when you go to work for an older chiropractor and he screws you over, you will be used to it.
What exactly are you looking for in an applicant?
The ability to take out student loans and or fog a mirror. But really, just the first part.
Sir, I originally came here to deliver a pizza.
Excellent, so you will be able to work second jobs after you graduate chiropractor school to pay off your loans and you will have experience.
I need to get out of here.
Too late. During this conversation, I had my secretary take out $200,000 of loans in your name and I locked the door.